Tip number one, lift the guitar up in the air like this. When you bring it down, the drummer will stop.